How's it going, Preston Outdoors fans? Welcome back to another video. I'm your host here, Ethan Preston. In today's video, it's going to be a little bit shorter, but what we're going to be doing is diving into my Humminbird Helix 9 SI or side imaging units with mega imaging, and I'm going to show you how to do shallow water highlight and then also depth highlight on your Helix. Since I'm not actually on the water, as you can see here, I'm in the boat on this nice day. We're gonna zoom over here. Big popular destination here in North Dakota is Devil's Lake. Okay, so I've got this zoomed out on Devil's Lake here. We're gonna zoom in to where you can start seeing. Hey, basically right now I have some red showing up already for the shallow water highlight, but what you're gonna wanna do here is you're gonna hit the menu button. It's gonna take you to this section of windows. Hit the menu button again, which is going to throw up your main menu. You go over to the symbol of the little hummingbird there. Okay, you're going to go down to shallow water highlight. Okay, now I normally have mine for 5 feet. Anything less than 5 feet, I want a red mark up there. Okay, we're going to turn it down to zero to show you what we're doing. We hit exit to back out. Okay, I am not sure what bay this is. This is Creole Bay, actually, is what it's showing me here. Okay, Creole Bay. We're gonna zoom in here to the, looks like a shallow bar or whatever. Okay, there's nothing showing up. What I want to do, again, I use 5 foot or less for danger zones for running, mostly on plane, stuff like that, so I know where to be careful at. Again, double tapping menu, going over to the HB chart of the little hummingbird, going down to shallow water highlight. I'm gonna turn this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you hit the exit button, then it exit again, and now it shows you the shallow water, okay, 5 foot or less according to the map. So now we're going to do a depth highlight. You're going to go menu again, go over to the HB chart, hummingbird chart. We're going to go down to depth highlight. Okay, they're catching walleyes in 12 feet. All right, so what I'm gonna do here is you go over here, you find 12 feet, exit twice, 1, 2. Now what we have here is a thin little green band. You can see the number highlight, a thin little green band at 12 feet of water. Okay, what I normally do is if I'm targeting 12 feet, I'll try and look for like 11 to 13 feet. So how you do that is your range is menu again, menu, go down to depth highlight range plus or minus. Okay, so if I go +1, what's that? That's gonna do is that's gonna go the range. My highlight depth is 12 feet. It's also gonna have a range of 1 foot less than 12 feet, which is 11, and 1 foot above 12 feet, which is 13. So my highlight range is now gonna be bigger. It's gonna be 11 feet through 13 feet of water. Okay, exit, and now look, our band has grown. This is showing us the highlight here around this point, this flat here at 11 to 13 feet of water. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's really, really quick. Another feature on the graph that I really, really like to use. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel here at Preston Outdoors. Follow me on Facebook and Instagram as well. Okay, we're really trying to grow our following there. I post 5 to 6 days a week, sometimes 7 days a week on Facebook and Instagram, and try and get an upload at least once to twice a week here on YouTube. I'm gonna be diving in more on the technological side on different features of the Humminbird Helix 9 side imaging, mega imaging units that I have on my boat. So hopefully that it can, if you're looking for a unit or just you have a unit and you wanna take that diving into the next level, you'll be able to do that here in these quick videos. So I wanna thank you for watching. Tune in next time to Preston Outdoors.